Sometimes I am not quite sure if poetry lacerates the wound or canopies it with leafy vines. Overgrown, opposite color of blood. To void or to voice. Poetry is collagen, or maybe soil. Human or plant, what's the difference anyhow? Equally fragile. I wear a masquerade of metaphor, a protective layer, perhaps. Putting language down on paper is different than remembering. Mere words leave the memoir a tragically mounting vine stripped of leaves, a tenuous string or a wishbone. This is inevitable.